So you certainly had to play the game early. Just kind of take me through what happened there.
Well, it started off, the receiver came out just like normal, and then the ball went out and it was low, and he dove for it and it fumbled off his hands, and then he kneed it up to, and it was up in the air, and I just kind of grabbed it, took off running, and luckily I had my safety also in the blocking for me, JT Valenzuela.
Yeah, so what was the route? Was it an out route, and what coverage were you in?
It was an out, and I was in a read coverage, so I had the flats, and so I came out, and he was right there with the ball.
And then from there, once he kind of nicely tipped it up for you, was just a matter of running as hard as you can, just hoping guys would block you in front of you?
See, I also run track, too, so it kind of paid off finally.
What do you run in track then?
The 100 and the 200.
Oh, well, hey, it kind of paid off.
4x1, yeah.
So did you feel that was kind of like a momentum swing play there, a 0-0 game at the time? Did you feel like that kind of propelled you guys to do some things there?
Yeah, actually, it did a lot. It felt really great to do that and to just know that I had my brother's backs.
Yeah, you know, Marist.